exercise 9.2, first sum, second subdivision. So the second subdivision is integral of 1 to 2 into 4x square minus 1 into dx. Okay, ma'am. So first of all, here AC equal to lower limit 1, BC equal to upper limit 2. The next value f of x. So f of x is equal to 4x square minus 1, f of x only. Next, we know that the formula. We know that the formula integral of a to b f of x dx equal to integral a to b f of x dx equal to. So formula limit n tends to infinity b minus a by n summation of into r varies from 1 to n. So this one f of a plus into b minus a into r by n. That is the formula. Now replace the a value, b value. So integral of 1 to 2. Next one, 4x square minus 1 into dx. That is equal to limit n tends to infinity. So this one, 2 to 1, 2 minus 1 by n. Summation of into r is equal to 1 to n. F of 1, a value is going to 1. Next one plus 2 minus 2 minus 1 into r by n. Okay, va? So next, that is equal to limit n tends to infinity. N tends to infinity, 1 by n summation of r varies from 1 to n. So f of into 1 plus r by n. Okay, va? 1 plus r by n. So this one fully cancel that f of x. Now f of x equal to 4x square minus 1. So x value should be replaced. X value is going to 1 plus r by n. Fully. This one fully cancel that f of x. So is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n. N tends to infinity 1 by n. Summation of into r varies from 1 to n into. So this one replace the value of f of x 4 times of into 1 plus r by n the whole square minus 1. Okay. Okay. Next value. So that is equal to limit n tends to infinity. N tends to infinity 1 by n. N tends to infinity 1 by n. Summation of into r varies from 1 to n into. So this one 4 into a plus b the whole square formula. So 1 square r square by n square plus 2 into r by n a plus b the whole square formula minus 1. Okay. Is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n summation of r varies from 1 to n into 4. This one the 4 inside multiplication 4. Plus 4 r square divided by n square plus 8 by n into r minus 1. Okay, va? Equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n into summation of. So summation of into r varies from 1 to n into. So this one 4, this one 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. 3. 4 by n square into r square. Next 8 by n into r. Next this one is going to inside multiplication. So limit n tends to infinity 1 by n into summation is going to inside. So summation of into r varies from 1 to n. This one 3. Next one summation of into r varies from 1 to n. 4 by n square into r square plus summation of into r varies from 1 to n 8 by n into r. Okay, va? So is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n into. So 3 into n only. So summation r varies from 1 to n is going to n. So next one plus 4 by r square, 4 by n square. So summation of r varies from 1 to n into r square. Next 8 by n summation r varies from 1 to n into r value. So summation r square is equal to n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 divided by 6. summation r is equal to n into n plus 1 divided by 2. So that is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n into 3n plus 4 by n square into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 into divided by 6 divided by 6. Next plus 8 by n into this one n into n plus 1 divided by 2. So is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n into n tends to infinity 1 by n into 3n plus. So this n is going to inside, that is called 1 by n. Okay, 1 by n. This one 4 by n cube. The common value of this term and then second term. First term common value n, second term common value n. So n into n, the remaining value. For remaining value for this term is 1 plus 1 by n. The for this term is 2 plus 1 by n. Whole divided by 6. Okay, next one plus 8 by n. So n inside, that is called n square. So n into 1 plus 1 by n. Why? Because the common value. Okay. So n square n cancel. N cube n cancel. N cancel. So c equal to limit n tends to infinity into 3 plus 4 into 1 plus 1 by n into 2 plus 1 by n. Into 8. So this one cancel to 8 to 4. Okay. So plus 4. This one's whole divided by 6. Next one. So the remaining terms is 1 plus 1 by n. Okay. 1 plus 1 by n. Next one. So this one 2, this one 3. So that is equal to apply to the limit 3 plus into 3 plus 2 by 3 into so 1 plus 0, that is called 1 by infinity into 2 plus 1 by infinity. Next one plus 4 into 1 plus 1 by infinity. Okay, so c equal to 3 plus 2 by 3 into 1 plus 0 into 2 plus 0 plus 4 into 1 plus 0. So c equal to 3 plus 2 by 3 into 2. Okay, well, next plus 4, that is equal to, so this one 3 plus 4 by 3 plus 4 is equal to, so 7. 7 plus 4 by 3 is equal to, this one cross multiplication, so 3 sevens are 21, so 21 plus 4 divided by 3 is equal to 25 divided by 3. So, ஒரு நிமிஷம் ஆன்சர் சரியான வெரிஃபை பண்ணிட்டு நம்ம காப்பி பண்ணிடலாம். ஓகேவா? ஓகே, we get the answer. So, therefore, integral of 1 to 2 into 4x square minus 1 into dx is equal to 25 divided by 3. We get the solution. Okay?